is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she don't play, okay? So we sip a little sip, lay the rest to spell. Me and Johnny at the bar, running up a high bill, nothing less than it. Every time the ladies pass, they be like, "Y'all feel me?" All ages and races, real sweet faces, every different nation: Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I open, but I can't feel a drip on the strip. I'm here screaming. Every time I come to town, they be spotting me in the top Bentley, ain't no stopping me. So cash in your door and flow to this fashion show. Stand, I never seen so many Dominican women with sentiment tans. Mira, this is the brand of friends of the weather. I mean, real clean party. Y'all be looking like we are. Y'all be supposed to be out of the door with a fire. Oh, y'all.
Ah, Jonah!